I'm good.
No, thank you. Thanks a lot. Every once in a while I do. Yeah, I never know how I'm going to play it.
Thank you.
So do you play it the
way you like to improvise?
Yeah. I like the way you play it tonight.
So thank you.
Good intonation. Have classical training maybe?
Well, I teach violin.
Oh!
But I don't play, you know, I mean, this is just fun for me, so, you know, I'm behind the eight ball. But, yeah, I teach school.
Scared him off.
8:30 or
something. Said that storm got him. Now he didn't want to get out of there.
Well, he's a bit of a coward, yeah.
You play too?
I grin.
You teach classical? Yes, I teach piano, violin at my house, and then I teach elementary school music. And we have a violin program at the school.
Classical when I first met her.
Well, I didn't have the intonation. I never could keep up with it.
That's a nice sounding, fiddle you got. Is that a?
Thank you.
Is that a pretty good violin?
Oh, well, I don't know if it's pretty good, but it was my grandfather's.
Nice.
So sounds good.
It was made
sure
up in St. Paul, Minnesota at the turn of the century.
It's got a good sound.
Thank you.
Call out of tune, we'll see if we can follow you.
Huh?
Call out of tune, we'll see if we can follow you.
You do all fly away?
We have to change tune.
Okay.
We can come with it.
you're interested, if you think you might be interested in old time, the first Saturday of each month at Barberville, Carol and Ron run a program there. They have usually two classes for a beginning fiddle and intermediate and claw hammer and all kinds of things.
Okay.
And then from 12, well, we have lunch around 10:30, 11, 12. And after that, we have about 4 hours of picking. Jam.
And that's the first Sunday of the month?
First Saturday.
Saturday of the month,
of
okay.
Each month, yeah. Barbara, you can look on their website.
I think I have seen that on their website before.
Yeah. Carol and Ron are really great people. She's got several people in the class that are classically trained. And,
okay.
And so she's, I don't say she's converted them, but they're wanting to do the old time
right.
Stuff. So she's a pretty good teacher.
Okay, great.
Moving over to the other side.
Yeah,
what?
They're moving over to the other side.
Yeah.
The dark side. We have a very hot kids competition at the Galax Students Convention first week of August. Mm-hmm. You can go to it.
We're just up here right now for the Mountains of Homecoming.
Oh, okay. But if you get to the Galax Students Convention on Monday night, just right after it starts, it's the first time, they have kids competition for hours.
What is it you're here for?
I'm sorry?
What are you here for?
Isn't it called the Mountains of Homecoming? It's the Crooked Road event that they're having?
Yeah. Started last week. Yeah, this weekend.
Yeah.
It was for a month, I guess.
Yep. So we're staying in Floyd, but we've been going to the different towns and trying to hit everything. Last night we were at a jam in Radford. And then on Sunday we went to go here. Ralph Stanley's tribute at the Moss Center. So we've been, and we went on Saturday night to the Carter Fold. So we've been driving around, seeing everything. Yeah.
There's a jam in Independence tomorrow night.
Oh, okay.
It's right on that 58. Yeah.
On the Crooked Road.
Okay.
Thursday night there's one in Freeze.
Well, we're going to see Mark O'Connor on Thursday night.
Okay.
Yeah. We're excited about that.
And it's Stanley.
He came to Orlando, but I missed him when he came, so.
And where does he play?
The Floyd Store.
Yeah, he's going to be at Thursday night. His group is. Yeah. How long y'all going to be here?
We leave on Sunday.
Okay.
Where are you from?
Orlando.
Oh, nice. I don't know. Sure.
No. You look
no,
young.
No, I know because my dad had a violin. It was in the closet with the dying family. It was this French from 1940. It was a student. So I tried to lease it. Take it.
Very, very nice.
Yeah, you know, I don't even remember where I got that. I've had it so long, I don't remember where I got it.
Nice.
Yeah, and it had a few miles before I got it, too.
Nice.
Likes to shed and stuff, maybe.
Yeah. How
long do you want? I want to make up a song about maybe turtle heads and gravy.
Turtle on a stick.
Turtle on a stick.
Turtle head on a stick.
Good.
Hot rum bread, thank you.
Yeah, always leave something.
Look at you, a string and tie around that thing.
Swamp gas. We got a couple ideas for some tunes
here.
Turtle head
on a
stick.
Swamp
gas.
We get you a rubber band to put around that.
Serious, I'm gonna write one and then play it, pretend that it's. I heard it from somebody's grandfather.
There you go.
Heard the story from somebody.
Okay, we'll see you folks later.
Bye.
Thank you.
three part. The second part is that I can. That's what I thought you were playing. You too.
Had some of that in it too.
Do something different. Yeah,
it's okay. We do wrestling countries.
There you go.
Square, the old courthouse.
Okay, Independence at the courthouse square Wednesday. That is like tomorrow.
Yeah,
Thursday.
That's tomorrow.
Right.
About the same time. Like,
yeah, they start about 6:30.
6:30.
Is it outside?
Yeah, if it's pretty, it's outside. If it's not pretty, it's inside.
That's in the old courthouse. That
right.
Been,
and you can't miss it. It's a big, big red brick building.
Yeah, right on the corner. Thursday, there's one in Freeze.
Yeah, where Freeze is.
Yeah, well, that's Thursday.
We camp there.
Okay, Thursday night, there's a jam there. Seven to nine.
That old theater building.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, we had a camper there when we were camping. We sold our camper. I'm 79 almost 80.
Yeah, yeah.
And I can't do it sitting up and taking down my camper. So we just get a hotel room.
There you go.
And Independence tomorrow night about 6:30.
It's just kind of start at 6:30. Yeah, it'll be if the weather's really free, it'll be outside.
Melvin wrote that song. That's one of his original songs.
Where's your home, Scott?
It's at the fog down. It's about the fog area. We kind of where 77's going down.
I can almost hear bagpipes in the middle of it.